This match consists of a faggot over here and a faggot over there. Look at the faggots, they're gonna fight and they're gonna be stupid and fight each other and stuff.
Well, this match should be interesting, ladies and gentlemen. It's the first ever TTWF refless match.
That's right, because I wasn't going to foot the bill for this stupid fucking match.
Well, the funny thing is, both these men are licensed TTWF referees, and they've had quite a despairing argument going back and forth.
Well, you know, one's a little bit more pissed off because the other can count higher. Than the other.
Wait, you mean you can get past three?
Well, yeah, actually, I only hire them, you know, because of their basic motor skills at best.
Oh, huge chest slap. Three count onto Joey. This is Joey's first match in the actual ring. We don't even know what the name of this is yet, but it's going to be an HCW exclusive ring for Vince McMahon's HCW roster, which three count is a part of.
Well, interesting enough, this is just like a disgruntled claim. These two are having problems working with each other, and so I just told them to fucking get in the ring and duke it out, you know.
That's actually quite a good idea.
Well, you know, they paid me $100 each, so
they paid you $100 each to fight each other?
Well, it's fucking ring rental time, you know. You gotta rent the ring out. You just can't let these fuckers waltz around and fucking do whatever they want in there. They gotta just sign a waiver too, because you know I'm not gonna be responsible for them fucking snapping each other's fucking necks, which you better not do. Get blood all over fucking Vance's new fucking ring.
Well, actually, it is called the Vance K. McMahon Memorial Stadium.
You're right, that it is. That's right. And don't piss in his backyard or else you'll be feeling a fucking bit of Vance McMahon right up your asshole. That's right.
Where the heck was that going?
Oh, he paid me to say that to you.
Are you his whore? On, are you his swear whore?
I'm not taking nothing up the... Yeah, I'm swear whore. That's right.
That is unbelievable. You're actually getting paid money to swear at me.
You're fucking right, I am. Every time I
you
tell you to fuck off, I get a fucking pence.
You did it for free before.
You're right, and now I'm getting paid for it. Finally, someone recognizes my fucking talents.
I don't even know what's going on in the match.
Who the fuck cares?
Oh my god, Joey Ravel's got the upper hand on three count. Now, how's this gonna happen? One, two, he's counting himself. Oh, reversal, three count, gets it back on.
Is that real?
What are they doing? They're rolling around and... This doesn't even make any sense. How can somebody see he's got a rope break? Wouldn't you play a blind eye to it? Like, you can't call yourself in a match. This is absolutely ridiculous.
Actually, they're really, really honest people. You know, as sick as it is, they're fucking honest.
Honest? Three count backstab the TTWF and join HCW.
But he's got good morals for some
good morals? Oh, man, Angus, you gotta lay off the crack. Honestly, buddy, you gotta lay off the crack.
I pretty much have to, because you won't give me back my fucking lighter.
That's right. I know you're not, you're gonna make all that money and,
I'm gonna find something sharp and I'm gonna gut you with it, and then I'm gonna take my fucking lighter back.
Okay, that was not called for.
Some crack over to your dead buddy, you fucking
That is cripple. Absolutely disgusting and horrid. I can't believe you would say that to me, Angus. That's absolutely disturbing.
I got paid to say it.
Once again, now you're a threat whore, too.
Well,
I can't believe it.
I'm a multi-task person, you know.
What won't you do for money? Really, what won't you do for money? Are you giving head for bus fare now? Is there something we don't know?
No, I take a limo.
You take a limo. Anyways, back to the match. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry about this. Angus has yet once again distracted me from doing my dutiful duties of commentating the TTWF.
You don't want to know what I do for that. What does
it take? I don't want to know. That's right, I don't.
Shut up and commentate your match, Jesus Christ. It's Vance's new ring here. You're supposed to be, you know, celebrating.
I'm quite impressed with this ring. Did you see the Jumbotron type thing for the entrance there? That was absolutely amazing.
Great, wasn't it? It was just the way it kind of levitated right there.
It looks like new technology.
It's alien technology.
I think Vance has patented or something. Oh, nice suplex.
The Keebler elves, I can't remember.
Oh, here we go. Joey's setting up for yet another suplex on a three count. You know, while we've been babbling on and on about, you know, stupid rhetoric stuff, these two men have been beating the tar out of each other.
Well, fuck, what do you expect? There's no one there to stop this shit.
That's true. Two count. Three count kicks out of the two count.
You know, I fucking admit I didn't. Another two count. I didn't really think this one through.
No,
I just said, let him go ahead, you know, like, what was I supposed to do, put the handicap gate in there, the fucking referee?
The one from Dark Soul and PD Skills match? That would probably made it worse. You're right. I don't think you had anything you could do here, but, these two men are beating the tar out of each other. They're throwing some good moves in here, and you know, if we had a referee, this match probably would have been over a long time ago. These men are taking cheap shots at each other, especially three count. Oh my god, you see that? That is huge! Three count getting the upper hand, trying to make him tap out. All these various submissions. Now he's got an ankle lock on. Three count off the rope. Oh, into the anus of Joey, right out of the ring. Ah, that would hurt.
That was cool. That was nasty.
I think three count calls it his patented anus kick.
The patented anus kick, right?
It's a new move. It says so in his bio.
Fucking sick. That's not right.
Well, it looks like it almost knocked Joey out. Maybe Joey's not used to taking it in the anus.
Or knocked him up, for Christ's sake.
Oh, massive leg drop off the top rope. Wow, this is quite an interesting arena.
Jesus Christ, he can't even count fast in his own fucking match.
Vance K. McMahon Memorial Stadium has quite a nice sound to it, if you don't mind me saying.
I don't think we're going to say it in one round. I'm too drunk.
Now you're drunk.
Well, I gotta compensate because you took my crack away. Took my fucking lighter away.
Well, if anything keeps you off the edge, it's alcohol. I guess we'll let it get away from
you. I wouldn't ask Vance for a raise. He handed me a nudie magazine and told me to fuck off his stupid fucking
Are you alright?
No,
are you about finished?
Down. I told you before, I'm having problems here. But what do? You just say, hey, you do your job.
Why are you bringing
this? Oh, the fact is, maybe that's why I'm so angry all the time. No, it wasn't stupid.
Well, nobody has time to listen to you. We're supposed to be watching and commentating this match.
It's all about the wrestling.
It is all about the wrestling. People pay for this.
Wrestling.
People pay for wrestling. They don't pay to listen to us jibber jabber all day.
No, they pay for me to sit here and tell you to fuck yourself, GW, and so fuck the whole lot of these faggots who take it up
whore.
Their fucking short and skinny. That's right.
Two words. Two words. Swear whore. Swear whore. You're a swear whore.
Very good.
See, now I miss that huge finisher. Look at that. Huge finish for three count. I can't rewind it, it's live. Three count has won the first inaugural referee to smash. It's live, we're watching it, aren't we? It's live, it's right here. Happening right before our eyes. What do you think, this is pre-recorded and we're talking over top of the pre-recorded tape? That's ridiculous, that would never happen.
You're right, that doesn't quite make sense. It's a wooden, what's a titanium? Vance, no, where's the titanium? No!